Now, Attorney George, the petitioner also makes a fair argument in saying, isn't this opportunistic? I mean, in layman's terms, he's honestly saying something like this. Here's a senator, her term is ending, and you know what? So she won't, let's say, for example, it doesn't have to be Loren. Here's a senator, his or her term is ending, and he or she wants to look for a place to hold office where he or she can win. Because one might ask, why didn't she just run in Malabon? So someone might argue, eh, malakas ang kalaban doon. So then you look for areas where you can transfer or live that you feel you can win or the fight is better. So it doesn't have to be Loren alone, because this can go on the fall on the Cayetano argument. Yes. I mean, we'll discuss that. But isn't this opportunistic in nature for all politicians?
That is a correct question, but I would like to say, although I'm not a politician, yeah, the public service does not have any boundary, meaning public service can be in any other place. The Supreme Court was confronted with this question,
yeah,
in the case of Sabili versus the Comelec. Sabili, the mayor now of Lipa City.
Uh-oh.
And the question is, can you really transfer your domicile simply because you really want to run in that particular place?
Yeah.
And the Supreme Court said, it's not a problem. You can transfer your domicile because it's a matter of choice, it's a matter of intention, even if your intention is merely to run for public office in that place.
Oh, that is not opportunistic and, under the law.
And so long as you are able to comply with the other requirements of the law. Even if that will be considered as opportunistic by some, but as far as others are concerned, especially those who will be voting to this politician, then it's just okay.
Yeah, because the other way to look at it is the politician can make the argument, look, I visited this area and nothing has changed, and even if you're not from there, I want to help this area. So then you choose to slowly live there.
At saka,
that's what you're saying, pwede yun.
Yes, at saka alam naman ng tao kung sino yung stranger at kung sino yung complete newcomer. Eh. And the people really knows who to vote and not. We should at least give that benefit of the doubt to the people, that we have now a mature citizenry that can distinguish between those who are just pretenders and those who have really that love for public service.
Okay, you know, some people also criticize that Senator Loren may not speak the local language, the dialect.
The speaking local dialect or language is not a requirement for public office. It's actually the heart and the mind to serve the people. I think that is what is most important. Marunong ka nga magsalita kahit pinakamalalim na local dialect, kung lagi ka namang corrupt, kung if you do not know the sentiment of the people and you are continuously neglecting the plight of your people, then what's ano pa yung magaling ka magsalita doon? The most important thing is you are doing something, you have this vision, you have this aspiration, and you are doing something for the benefit of the people.